The cheese is no normal cheese. It's from the Podolica cow that is in southern Italy. There are only 25,000 of these cows, and they only lactate from May to June. So it's a very rare milk, very rare cheese. Most people think of a grilled cheese sandwich with tomato soup. Well, we've taken it up a couple of notches.